Did I mention there'd be deadly beasts?
There'll be deadly beasts. Nothing a trained assassin can't handle, though.
How reassuring.
You're welcome for that and the shortcut.
Try and stay out of its path.
Remember when I said there'd be deadly beasts? Well, the shrubs in these parts are much better.
Many will begin to mention this now.
It's over! Get up! Stay down! Sick of trouble! There, boy! Sick of Torgo! Stay down!
Well, that's the undergrowth sorted. I'll take it from here. Gerard.
Does it?
Yeah.
Must be a nest nearby. Keep your eyes open. Well, it appears we won't be going this way. I'll admit, I hadn't counted on that.
At least one of us knows these woods. Thank you, Torgal.
That's better.
That's enough. Stay down. Sick of talk.
This shouldn't take too long.
So much for your shortcut.
What? Still short. It's not quite as quick. But it'll be a damn sight quicker if you help me.
I thought exactly.
Sick of talking!
Someone's got the ult. Where he stops, no one knows.
We killed him first. This time.
Clive, what exactly do you plan on doing when you find this Dominic Fire?
What do you think? I'll show him the mercy he showed my brother. And cut out the tongue of any man who tries to talk me out of it.
All right. Forest dark enough as it is. See that river? We follow her upstream and we'll be in Lost Wing in no time.
In no time. Right. Sick of Torgon! That's enough!
least they're not giant lizards.
What a lady on the wind!
Oh!